Good morning everyone. Bo Adventure. Today I sharing with you one process how to make seals. This is my sister. She are doing. I'm not sure in English what they are calling is like start to make a pattern. We call in Thai khon mi. We have the material for specific for khon mi. For my idea, khon mi is mean like you are making a structure of the patterns. So I'm showing you after she done this will be to be this pattern. Yeah, the pattern here. We make like 25 folder. This after that makes the structure pattern. Then we go to typing. Will next video is going to show you how we typing the pattern. Then next step go to dyeing color about dyeing two step more. This process is need to be more people that have skill to do. My sister study and learning observe the old people about more than 2 to 3 years. Then after that, they let her to practice. She will do like 25 folder of the seal. You can see the scale. Like one plate of scale, like 2 times. This process it take about before no have material to helping or equipment to help. We do with labor hand work about 1 day for do structure pattern. You can see we running the seal from the place to keep here. This that I do running three seal. Then you see is like keeping more smoothly for working. It's amazing work. More I study, more I like it, interesting it, and run to up there. I cannot do that. I don't know how many years I have to learn, and we cannot make a mistake. You know, you have to make sure that you can do it until they let you do, because fabric seals is very expensive. So you have to very professional to do it. So I hope my video is sharing with you how to do the weaving silk in Surins. If you interesting or would like to support my product, you can pre-order, because we take many months to finish one sarong. You see my sister, she wearing this, the pattern that we are going to do it. The pattern is we call ho, is original pattern style of Surin City. Very difficult pattern to do it. More detail, more work to do. But the color can change. The customer first order one gray color, but one the pattern exactly like this. So I hope my video sharing with you. If you like, hit like, share, and leave comment. See you next time. What is going on with weaving silk process for me? Have a nice day. Bye bye.